I shouldn't have pressed the record button already. Got myself a little early. Anyway, howdy, 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 boys and girls. Nearly Senior Citizen here. Greetings. Bom dia. Guten Tag. And though it doesn't really count anymore, Boreda. Good morning. Howdy. Welcome to this video, which is actually Marilyn Manson performing the Dope Show, which should be more than interesting. It's ready to go, and I'm all ready to go to watch, to listen, to react to enjoy, and I hope you enjoy as well. Marilyn Manson performing the Dope Show right now. Oh, is this a remake? That looks like off of his weird Hollyweird one. Hollyweird, yeah. Looks like that sort of thing. It is a remake. You see, I listened to the one-off of his original, like I think it was Smells Like Children album. We're all stars now in the Dope Show. So this is in the Dope Show. Different. I really don't understand what may be happening in this video at all. I must say though, I did, I like the original. Which we may watch here in just as soon as this one's done. Interesting thing there. This is just a bizarre song and extremely bizarre video. I mean, the song itself isn't all that odd. In fact, it's just mellow, really. It's an interesting look on his part. I liked his other look, but you know, this was during his particular phase, which is fine. Well, that's even stranger if you consider them all as like machines or robots or something, or clones or whatever. Very. The song itself is like really mellow. In fact, this is relaxation music to me. I really like this as mellow. I mean, I would have this as put in the background to relax and or sleep to. This is really mellow. And there's nothing wrong with that. I mean, that's good. It's just it's not actually the song I was expecting. That was really, really odd. Mellow song, odd video. Let me see if I can find that one video that I was rather expecting. I will be right back. Well, as it turns out, the reason that the song I was thinking of wasn't the song that we watched was because it's a different song entirely. This last one we watched was The Dope Show. I had it confused with Dope Hat off of his first or second album. I can't remember which one. But since I made such a big deal out of it, here is Dope Hat so that we can contrast and compare. This is what I thought The Dope Show was going to be. And so we're going to watch Dope Hat right now. Yeah, this is the earlier sound when it's much more raw. And it's a crazy video, too. Making fun of, well, paying homage to the Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory. See, this one's got just a bit more energy to it. See, this one is chair danceable. The other one was just mellow. This would be a good drug song. I mean, if you were into drugs, which I'm not. I mean, like acid. This would be good on acid. Not that I would know anything about acid. I took a lot of acid during the 90s. A lot of acid. I almost lived on LSD during the 90s. I'm really acting silly now. It's all because I just really like this song. It's cheerful. As much as it's madness, or, you know, attempted madness and all that, it's still, I like the song. I like the video too. There's just an exuberance and enthusiasm from like this song and this video that's missing in that previous one. The girls taste like girls. The boys taste like boys. And the snozzberries taste like snozzberries. Yes, indeed. That's what I thought the last song was going to be. I liked both of them. because I like Marilyn Manson quite a bit. In fact, when excuse me, my itchy nose. When his album Antichrist Superstar came by, I played Antichrist Superstar to death. Literally. It died. It didn't die. It was a CD. How could it die? So, that was good. I enjoyed both of those songs, though I enjoyed the second one a little bit better. Up here, you'll find the URL for the poll. If you head there and vote, then I will react to the winners as soon as you all vote. You don't have to worry about typing this in. It's also a clickable link down in there. You just have to go there, vote. Just vote once. Just vote for three. It's the honor system. Please be honorable. I'm trying to find a new polling thing that actually works. Haven't found one yet. Also down there are various links. So like GoFundMe, Patreon.com, Twitter, Facebook, and some others. But those are the important ones. If you can afford to donate, please, that would be wonderful. If you cannot afford to donate, then do not worry. Take care of yourself before you can take care of others. No problems. So thumbs up. I hope you enjoyed those, even half as much as I did, because that was good. Thumbs up on that. You take care, and I'll see you on the flip side. Or at least I sure hope so, because it's mighty lonely there without you. I'll see you there. Hope so.